Why are lobster claws banded? Lobsters will become cannibalistic when in captivity, and the rubber bands around their claws are there to keep them from eating each other. Their claws are also tied up, so that they do not attack the catchers or the cooks in the kitchen.